What's up, YouTube? I'm Super Dan the Shoe Man. I'm back with another video today. This is a shoe video. I'm filming this on October the 2nd, I think. This shoe finally came in. I just ordered this like on Saturday, and it's here on Wednesday, which is a little bit late, but the Alma Meunier 4s that I ordered on September the 20th through Alma Meunier and had to pay shipping for just shipped today. What the heck? Come on, Alma Meunier, you can do better than that. Before we go any further and get into this box here, we need a word from our sponsor of the video for today. Atticus, who's the sponsor of the video?
Jesus.
Back to an oldie, but a goodie. Matthew 27, verse 46. Jesus was hanging from the cross. He looks up to heaven and he says, my God, why have you forsaken me? He was in pain. He was about to die. And he looks up and he says, my God, why have you forsaken me? It was even worse than that, though. It wasn't just pain and suffering and near death. He was knocking on hell's door for us at that time. Hebrews 13:5 says, I will never leave you or forsake you. The reason why God won't leave me or forsake me, even though I deserve to be forsaken, because we just can't get this right. We can't get our lives right. We've all sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. But the reason why he's not going to leave me or forsake me is because Jesus took all the forsaking for me. Thank you, Jesus, for taking the forsaking for me on your own shoulders. All right, let's get into this box. All right, we got a Travis Scott here. Go back and watch this video if you want to see more about the, I think it's Oxford Pony or something like that. These are canceled. They're not coming out anymore. Maybe they'll come out one day, but they've been canceled. You can go back and watch. I've got two videos on those two Travis Scott Canaries. We've got Trent's and we've got mine. Those are a size 7, and he has not grown into them yet, so I haven't worn mine. We will wear those both for the first time together. All right, so just this past Saturday, and who knows when this video is going to go live. I probably need to do it pretty soon. These dropped. They were supposed to be high stock. Everybody was saying these were going to be easy to get. Well, guess what? This is the only pair I got. I didn't get my pair. I don't know how many boutique shops I signed up for the raffle for. I didn't realize. I did look on Alma Meunier, and I probably did sign up for it online, but I think they had an in-store raffle too, and I needed to go to that. I thought I had looked for that, knowing that I needed to go in for that, because normally in-store raffles at Alma Meunier, you have pretty good luck for if you go in. I can't remember. I got airships through that and something before those first airships that they did. So I didn't get mine. I think I only went in like two accounts on sneakers because it was a Saturday. I wasn't at work, and it was shock-ish drop. Like, they didn't show up until Friday night, I don't think. Is I off on Friday? I don't think so. But anyways, I wasn't able to get a pair. So when Trent wears into these, because these are also a size 7, so when Trent is wearing size 7, his two shoes will both be Travis Scott Jordan 1 Lows. So when Trent is wearing these, I'll just wear these. Or I guess I could wear my reverse mochas because they're a similar colorway too. But let's take a look at these. This is the 7C Toddler Jordan 1 Low Medium Olive. Boom. What do you think about those, Angus?
Those look good.
Look good. I do like these. And I might like these better than the Canaries. What I am glad about is they have pink laces. So I don't think I have pink laces. I do not have pink laces in my reverse mochas, but I do have them in here in these Oxford ponies. Let's see. As we'd expect from a Travis Scott, even in the toddler, we get great materials. The swoosh is thick and nicely tumbled. This nubuck, the green nubuck, is nice and smooth. The white leather is okay, but the nubuck itself is great, and I really like the leather here too. The wings in the sicko mode face on the back are in red. Nike in red on the tongue. Cactus Jack in green on the side of this one, and green on the side of this one. They say Travis Scott on the insole. This one says Cactus Jack with a Jumpman. These are normal Ortholite insoles. I didn't expect they'd be anything better for a toddler release, but I'm definitely gonna put these pink laces in here, and I'll probably wear these with this. That's not a bad look, right?
No.
So I'll keep this video short. It's unfortunate that I didn't get these for myself, but hey, I'm not gonna go try to find these aftermarket. I don't really like these that much, but Trent's gonna drip them like crazy. So smash that like button. If y'all haven't gone and seen my carnivore videos, go watch my carnivore videos. I'm down 22 pounds in 2 weeks from eating just beef, salt, and water. So if you want to hear more about that, by the time you see this video, there will be at least two of my carnivore videos up, maybe three. So smash the like button, comment down below what you think about these, and maybe which pair I should twin with him, either these pink Oxfords or the reverse mochas. Tell your grandma about the Travis Scott Jordan 1 medium olive toddler. Comment down below. I'll see y'all next time.
You're so pretty.
Say bye.
Cheers.